The glorious days for tax havens are over. They better be. We will not see the end of tax havens overnight. Many will fight against these reforms. They will delay them. They will try to ignore them. I just heard that some are screaming and saying this is persecution.
But it's going to happen.
Things are changing. As a global community, our tolerance for tax havens is at an all-time low.